are battling for the vacant featherweight title of the world in Paris. Hogan Bassey of Nigeria and Cherif Hamia of France, to inspire the Nigerian, who now obviously took a serious dislike to his...